in the WWE history books with this six-man matchup.
Are you serious, Cole? You think this could be historic?
Only in WWE are you going to get action like we're about to see in this one.
Thank you. wins.
And from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 200 pounds,
K-Nah. Oh, we've seen some hellacious Hell in a Cell matches in the past, and I don't expect this one to be any different. This guy certainly has his game face on. Beating him tonight is not going to be easy.
It's never easy.
Real fast. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing it right.
About next year's Hell in a Cell.